The MyMiniCAD module is used to draw simple details directly in the MyPlasm system. It has some basic tools. With the mouse wheel, you can zoom in and out and move the view. Line L key. Right mouse button or escape are boards in operation. Rectangle, R key. While drawing, you can enter the width and height. Select a value with Tab key. Confirm with Enter. Circle, C key. The radius can be entered from the keyboard. Arc A key. To select all elements of an object, double-click on any element. Ctrl plus A selects all objects. By holding down the key, Ctrl, it is possible to select several elements. Detection of intersection points, I key. Tool for deleting elements of a drawing. Ctrl plus Z undoes the last operation. Thanks to the intersection detection tool, common parts, sums or differences of objects are obtained. It can also be used to cut off an object with a segment. Fillet corner, F key. After selecting the tool, enter the desired rounding radius. The tool can also be used for all selected corners. The Chamfer tool works in a similar way. Shift plus F. If you wish to use the file in the future, you can save it. Ctrl plus S. The export button, Ctrl plus E, takes the project directly to the control program. The tool for dividing arcs and circles is useful in many cases, for example, for placing holes on a circle. After selecting the tool, enter the division value. It also assists in creating shapes based on the division of circles. Drawing tangent segments between selected arcs or circles. Vertical and horizontal mirroring. The delete key can be used to delete the selected elements. The upper part of the screen shows the size and the position of the selected objects relative to the selected reference system. rotation relative to center of object, by default every 2.5 degrees, or precisely with held control key. Rotation relative to the datum, which can be changed to a temporary one. In the bottom area, you can configure different snapping options. Snapping to a grid, the density of which can be set in the dialog box next to it. Snapping to nodes. Snap to center of segment. Snapping to a tangent point, only when drawing a segment. Select the layer to be drawn. The material layer is inactive. Objects placed on it will not be cut. It allows easier positioning of the material on the machine, instead of positioning the project on the material. A useful tool, especially when cutting out different types of profiles. Finally, I would like to show how easy it is to draw a precise detail using the keyboard without using the mouse. For example, a rectangle with a slotted hole in addition to rounding the corners of the rectangle. We need the position of the slotted hole relative to the detail. Click R, rectangle. Enter the coordinates of the corner, 0, 0, and confirm with Enter. Then enter the width and height. After confirming with Enter, fillet the corners by pressing F and entering the radius of the rounding. Confirm all operations with Enter. The same procedure is followed for the slotted hole. Press R for a rectangle. Corner coordinates 20-20. Then width 60. Height 20. And finally a fillet F. With radius 10,